You're gonna have to go down the beach if you got them, JJ.
Alright, I'm gonna make a move here.
Alright, hold on. Have you lost any line? No, you got a lot of line. You're gonna fight them. Okay, here we go.
You're fighting them. All you're doing is fighting them right now.
Okay. I'm talking about shocking for a living here. My man's got a shock on.
A knife.
Ooh.
There is no knife. What happened to him?
Probably fell off or something. Hold on. You're gonna have to bring him into the shore, so when you get him, walk him around. Okay, hold on. That was nice.
Keep it going, Rio. Keep snapping some pictures.
I got one. Next,
he's got a monster on. He's got a large one.
He's got a river monster.
He's got a river monster. A river monster. When you get him close, don't pull him. Don't let him go under here, JJ, so we can get him. Hey guys, watch out. We're going to come down the pier with a rod. So, no, we're going to run down here. Move, go back. Pete, move those rods to the other side.
Oh, you got him. Oh,
here, hold this.
Where is it?
Oh, Matt!
I'm panicking, people.
Get up over the rocks, don't let him fall off the rock.
Probably a shark. He's caught a shark, big shark here before. Yeah, it was like a 100-pound one last time.
Don't lose the fish.
Is this running, John?
Yeah.
It's probably a shark.
Hey guys. Did you come back up on that wall to go to the beach on the other side? There's a rock.
Yeah.
You know what he's on out there?
Well, he's too close to clear the pier. He's right here.
You know what he is?
He wouldn't turn over so heavy, right?